so you're all right. Nice job getting away. Alicia, I don't know why, but you're trying to kill that demon too, right? That means we're on the same side. Our underground base is just up ahead. Let's talk there. Our friends are waiting there too.
Base. enemy! Fire!
It's starting to look like things could be bad.
Can't see straight.
You gonna just lie around here?
If you play with me, then you play with death.
I've seen a lot of things on the battlefield. But I'll never get used to seeing a buddy die! Alicia, you know it too. The demons are increasing every day. Unless we stop them, humanity will be wiped out. If you want to get rid of those bastards, then read this.
Just got the most disturbing prank call. They said that the airplane my beloved was on had gone down. The news is showing all the grisly details right now, but it's like they're talking about some distant foreign country. Oh God! There's no answer to my prayers. I never feel a moment of rest or comfort. Only a wrenching sadness and a despair that grows and grows. Finally, I found the reference I'd been looking for. The invisible God wouldn't bend the laws that govern life, but the devil. Beyond that cursed village, deep in the forest is a singularity. It has the power to return life with the power of darkness. Time is nothing more than torture for me. Even if I could live on for many years, what would be the point? Tomorrow I set out on my journey to bring my beloved back to life.
So what's this?
It's a journal found by our intelligence people. It belonged to an archaeologist that disappeared 5 years ago. HQ sent out a lot of well-armed people to try to find him, but none of them ever returned.
So then, it must be the forest he mentioned.
Yeah, you deserve to know. The demons are all coming from there. All of us. All the remaining forces from each city. We're about to start a large-scale op in that forest. Alicia, when I saw you fight, I knew it. That power of yours. We need it right now. We need the power you've got. Please, help us out on this operation.
This fool is nothing but an encumbrance. But the forest he speaks of is the place you're searching for.
Tell me the plan.
You hurry on ahead to the airport. We'll catch up to you there.
What was that?
Thank you. An idiot. This one will make a fight.
You.
What was that?
Time's running out. Come on, let's get out of here.
Possessed by one of the ghosts that thing spit out, and...
Kill every last one!
of that shield.
Thank you.
The plane's about to take off, so I better go.
Okay, sweetheart. Have a great time, and be careful.
I'll buy you something nice. I love you, Papa.
I love you too, Alicia.
If it weren't for you, we wouldn't have stood a chance. I just want to say thanks.
You're welcome. But when this operation is over, take me back to the city.
That demon. Damn it. I can't just leave it like that.
Speaking of demons, Alicia, you look like a normal human being, but that power of yours isn't human. I don't know. It's more like...
More like... a witch.
Yeah. And that giant gun is like your broom, huh? I thought that witches were friends with demons. So then why are you fighting against them anyway?
Thank you.
This is bad. It's trying to bite the brain.
bad. It's trying to light the plane.
Taste fear as your soul burns away.
To reveal his weak spot like that.
Alicia, that was a hell of a job you did. And now, I've got some good news. We'll be landing at HQ soon.
Yeah!
Thank you. All right.
I've got some bad news too. An engine took a hit.
We'll make an emergency landing. Brace for impact! Alicia? Just one thing. No more shooting at 10,000 feet. Nice going. I didn't think we were going to make it. We're close enough to walk to HQ from here.
We've made it this far, so we can relax a little.
I'll look after the old and injured. Please come back for us.